Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. Mm-hmm. That's a decent weapon you've made there. Whatever you need. Buy you smear if it... Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. Mm-hmm. Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of... This looks good. You put time into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. Until next time. Iron or steel is what you need. Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. All right, then. I could forge you a warhammer that would crush a giant's head like a wall. I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. All right, then. Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh? Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no! No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing!
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. We did have a bit of a break-in. But we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town. Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town. The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal. I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold. Till next time.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else. I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one. This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child. Mara bless you for agreeing to help us. Well, it's a winding road up the mountain just ahead. You'll know you're in the right place once you spot the old watchtower. Once you get to the tower, head north. Bleak Falls Barrow should be just around the corner further up. Good luck. Lucan and I will be waiting for you back in the shop.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine. running until I can stab you in the back.
over here!
This'll teach you not to take things that don't belong to you.
Thank you.
hide from me.
Just die.
A fight.
Please, someone do something.
Is that the best you can do?
That's the last of them.
Submit!
Ah!